Transition into market-based housing. They have the income to go market-based housing. And we have been so fortunate.
This is going to rain.
Sun's out front. 15% of families every year. It's where you're seeing the rain.
I know, I'm just seeing it. It looks like it might rain.
It doesn't look like it to me. It's like bright sunshine.
Sunshine's in the back.
I mean, I feel like it's transitional moments for families and households are so the trickiest part in addressing homelessness and experiencing that. So, I mean, it's incredible that you guys have these programs just in place for that specific area.
Mm-hmm. Well, right now, Jody's colleague is with one of the residents of Families Forward in Des Moines. We're going to head there after the break. Don't go away.
It's easy to use your hands to eat pumpkin bread. Not a fork. Four.
Last night. No, Laura didn't socialize much, especially since her son came home.